Ireland Reaching Out is a programme that connects people of Irish descent with their places of origin in Ireland.
Certainly in years past, you would look at the assets of a country, would be its land and its seas. But today, it's much more its talent, its network and its data. And this is what we're doing with Ireland Reaching Out. Even though it has a nice feel at a local level of meeting people and of greeting people, it's also about connecting people.
We have people on the ground that have the local knowledge to help people, any visitor, any member of the diaspora, reconnect with their ancestral place.
It's all about connecting. The happiest years of my life were involved in connecting people. It makes them rooted.
For people to be able to come back to walk in the fields that their ancestors walked in, it's very, very special.
The funding from the National Lottery has helped enormously. It has meant that we can have a longer term vision. We're not just going from month to month, that we can have a real plan of where we're going.
The fact that our project is recognised nationally by an organisation like the National Lottery through its Good Causes programme is just really, really, really important to us.